Split five-spoke wheels seem to have a timeless design. They work well on everything from muscle cars to Euros and JDM cars. Sure, there's some differences in styling of the spokes or the lip, but at the end of the day, split five-spoke wheels are among the most popular in the aftermarket community. And Artisa Artformed Wheels has created one of their own, a Carrier. But they've put a twist on the iconic split five-spoke design. And when I say they've put a twist on it, I mean that quite literally. The Carrier is a deco-directional wheel, which means that you get a left set and a right set. Because of this, all four wheels will be facing the same direction once they're on your car. The first thing you notice when you look at the Carriers is the quality of the wheel. Every aspect of this wheel has been designed with quality in mind. The finish on these wheels is great, and they even come with a billet aluminum center cap. Having an aluminum center cap really gives these wheels a high quality look and feel when compared to a plastic center cap. Another big focus with this wheel is weight savings. The center of the wheel has been drilled out to save weight, and the milling around the spokes serves a dual purpose. Not only does it add detail to the wheel, but it also helps minimize the amount of material used on the spokes, cutting down the weight even further. The 18x8.5 Carrier weighs in at just 19.3 pounds. That's within 1 pound of some of the lightest cast wheels on the market. Artisa achieves this lightweight by using A356 Plus aluminum alloy, and their wheels even go through a process that realigns the grain structure of the barrel so the wheels can be as thin and as light as possible. The Carrier does come in limited sizes, with the only two options being 18x8.5 and 18x9.5. Now, these wheels were primarily designed around the BRZ and GT86 platform, so the limited sizes are understandable, but it would be nice to see some more sizes added to their lineup for those who wish to run this wheel on other cars. And that's it for today's video. Let us know what your favorite wheel is in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any future videos.